Hey guys, doing some more Mega Man 11 today. I finally want to clear this special challenge mode called Dr. Light Trial. Already failed it for like a million times last stream session, so today hopefully this will change. We'll see. Probably gonna play pretty hard till I'm basically warmed up again. Whoa. This was great. Yeah, I actually changed my my bindings a little bit. I now only switch my weapons with the right analog stick, using L2 for the slide, and R2 is actually basically quick firing my buster. Which is actually very helpful, by the way. Hey Wesley, welcome. Pretty sure there's a way that I can just fly over this section here. Not like this. Yeah, I need to learn about the distance I can actually fly with the impact weapon. There's like a lot of neat stuff you can do with that. Sub 8? no, thank you. I'll be happy just clearing this, to be very honest with you. You can do way more than that, but... yeah, never mind that stuff for now. Oh, damn. Tried going for the quick kill, but... Eh. Okay, so which weapon will I recharge? Probably the chain blast. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Damn. Speed gear. Speed up. Speed gear. Oh god, this shit. Well, let's go, I guess. Yeah, no. I feared that one jump. That was the problem. Oh, come on. The jump was too high. Damn.
Yeah.
It was not so great. I know I could do this way faster if I just used the fire weapon, but I just want to save up. Up as much weapon energy as I can here, because I'm not that great at the strategy yet.
Speed gear.
What the? That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck.
Okay.
What did I... How did I kill this guy? I forgot. Oh, it was the blocks. Yeah, it was also the blocks. Okay. Yeah, that's how I did it. Okay. Oh man. Wait, what? He didn't die? Come on. What the fuck? I guess I must have shot the two guys he spawned. Yeah. Damn.
Speed gear.
Nice. Okay, I should have changed my weapon mode. What do I even need here? I forgot. Well, I do know I need the chain blast for Wily. Let's just give that a bit more energy, I guess. Okay, what was this one? Oh, yeah, okay. That was even more stupid, fuck. Shit. It was so dumb. I don't know. Okay, let me think. What am I supposed to use here? I guess here I could, yeah, here I could use the torch weapon. Yeah, that's actually not too bad.
Speed gear.
I mean, it's not great, but... You know, since I don't need it anywhere else, I might just as well do this. Alright, let me think. I think I can just pile driver through. Let me see. I mean, if I was good, I could like take way less damage. What is this again? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, dude. Fuck, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna use the torch again. Whoa. It doesn't even hurt them? Oh, fuck, okay. Yeah, this is bad. I think I should have kept the blocks for these guys here. But... yeah, screwed that one up. Very unfortunate. If my timing was good, I would actually be able to jump over these guys without any problems, but I'm bad, so... jump too high. Okay. Not too bad though for the first try. I mean, for the first try during this stream. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can do it this time. There's not too much missing. No! Fuck. Shit. Really? Oh, that didn't work? Come on. Really? I was so sure it would. Tried to be smart. I tried to be smart and I was dumb. Oh. You know what? I think I can just pile driver over the end. I don't have to bother if I Yeah, if I mess the timing up, I don't have to bother with the enemies. Hey, Oinka. Welcome, welcome. Okay. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Pushed the wrong fucking button. Oh my god. There we go. God damn, that was dumb. Okay, I got this guy. Not really in a nice way, but you know. As long as I did it. How the fuck do I get through there without taking damage? I missed as well. Yo, I'm actually bad at using the stick to choose my weapons. I need more traction. Fuck. That is bad. I tried to beat him without dying, but I saw how that worked. I have blocks for these guys. Yes, I do. Not too many of them. Shit. Oh. It's fucking clowns! Oh my god, I hate them. Fucking clowny balloon enemies. Oh fuck, what is this? Oh my god. Ugh. Got to be kidding me. Oh my god, no. Shit. Okay. Well, that run was pretty shitty anyway, to be fucking honest. So I'm not too unhappy about it. Would have probably died to Wily anyway. I missed a cycle. Oh. But no, I certainly did. Oh shit. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. This is not fine. Oh. Wow, this is so unnecessary. Fuck. Man. Getting so punished for this shit. Ugh. Well, that sucked. That sucked. That was stupid. Oh. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna let him kill me. Come on! Shit. No, what? Oh, come on. What a stupid mistake. Oh. Oh my god. That was Ricardo. Of course I'm messing up now. I'm getting close to the end, so it was about time. Hey, Vampire Werewolf, well, glad to have you back. We've missed you as well. Oh my gosh, this shit. Just standing here waiting until my speed gear cooldown is back. Speed gear. Oh my god. Enough. Woo! Actually, do I still have life? I don't. Well, that's bad. Hey boys, it's Wily time. I'm not gonna beat him, there's no way.
End of the line, Mega Man. Can't take the heat.
Hey. It's looking bad though, like shit, dude. It was so close. Are you kidding me? He had 2 fucking hit points left. 2 points. It was like one shot, basically. Ah. Well, let's try again. I can definitely beat this today. I can, for sure. It's not gonna be insanely fast, but, you know. Just need this one good run. Where I don't mess up, basically. I think I did one more slide than usual. kind of messed my timing up.
Oh. Oh.